out into left field. It's going to be over his head. Short hops the fence. Here comes one. They're waving Melky around. He will score. And it's a 6-0 Sox lead on the double, the two-run double by Abreu.
Jose has 12 of them this year. This one was low and away, but Jose went out. He caught it. Shows you how strong he is. He was out on the front foot and drove it over the head of Murphy. No chance for him.